I'm looking for Kira.
Not here. Gone hunt.
I mean, thanks. Where is Kira?
She's...
Miss me already, Mistios?
Kira, there is something I need to tell you.
That look on your face! Follow... Now that you have me all alone, what is it you want to tell me?
There is no other way to say this. Podarkis is your father.
What sort of joke is this?
This isn't a joke.
I will kill you where you stand! This can't be.
Kira, I'm sorry.
He took everything from me. How did you find this? It's good you told me. Keen-eyed Artemis, guide my bow. I pray to you with all my heart, and Alexios doesn't scare off the animals with his heavy footsteps.
I thought I was being quiet.
If that was you being quiet, we'll have nothing but trampled grass to eat for dinner.
Nice altar.
The flowers remind me of sweeter days. But your real concern should be, how skilled are you with that bow? Because I op come. There's a spot down here where I used to hunt in the jungle. It was hunt or start.
Same for me. I started by catching and cooking rodents.
They make a good soup. But look how far you've come.
How far we've come.
Isn't it beautiful?
It is. Now show me how to use that bow. There is no ibexes here. Among other things.
You're skilled with a bow.
Among other things.
Your form is perfect.
With the bow?
That too. My people will be well fed, and the gods will have their sacrifice, thanks to you.
You're a great hunter. Why did you actually want me here?
Don't be naive. There's something between us, even though I know I shouldn't act on it.
I'm only...
Villians have suffered for so long. This is the first time I've felt happiness since the war began.
You can bring that to your people. These islands deserve peace. So do you.
And what about me? When this is all done, we could always use another set of capable hands.
My journey isn't over yet, but I may settle down someday.
You can do many things, Mistyos, but settle down, I'm not so sure.